HAL has so far manufactured 153 Sukhoi 30MKI fighter jets of 182 ordered at the rate of 12 aircraft per year for 59,420 Indian rupees crores. HAL has completed manufacturing of Hawk MK-132 trainer aircraft. Only two Dornier Do-228 aircraft of 14 are left for production. Of the 159 Advanced Light Helicopter ALH, Dhruv ordered for 13,799 Indian rupees crores, HAL has to produce only 5 more. 10 Cheetal helicopters are still to be produced for 203 Indian rupees crores, according to Ministry of Defence statement Wednesday. India is spending 2,702 Indian rupees crores for production of 20 initial operational clearance IOC LCA Tejas aircraft and 5,989 Indian rupees crores for 20 final operational clearance FOC aircraft. 6 aircraft have been produced so far. HAL is also awaiting an Indian Air Force order of 83 Tejas light combat aircraft valued at an approximate Rs 50,000 crore. IAF has issued to HAL a request for proposal, RFP, for the same last month. The final deal for the procurement is likely to be inked within the next 4 months. Out of these 83 LCA, 10 will be used for training purposes. HAL plans to transfer the technology of its ALH Dhruv to a domestic defense manufacturer for commercial production. Is in the process of identifying a private entity with whom it will share the technology for the production of twin-engine combat helicopter in India. It is likely to float a request for information, RFI, soon for identifying an Indian private agency that can produce the civilian version of the ALH Dhruv helicopters in future.